For me to hit that last note convincingly, I'd have to get a pair of vice grips and just... I mean, honest to God. I was like a high C, and C stands for castrati. Thank you. That's like a piano rim shot, isn't it?
Lauren Gall, everybody, the greatest in the world.
So now we continue with my little story. And, now we've got rid of the psycho stalker. Now you know you're at the point where you're just kind of looking for love for a night. Which is why I'm on my third wife.
Third one's the charm.
Right, your third wife? Huh?
No.
No, I'm second. So you're the future ex, Mrs. Whatever. How old are you, sir? Oh, sort of within a couple years of you. Do you sleep through the night? You don't have to go to pee like five times? You don't? What are you catheterized? You what? You take care of it. Okay, I'm not talking to you anymore. Because I wake up, Lauren, in the middle of the night, and, you know, you go to, well, you're still young, man. You're in your late 30s, right? You're still, just go with me on this. You're in your late 30s still. And when you get older, I mean, I'm sick.
Whoa!
And, when I wake up and I have to pee, sometimes I can't get back to sleep because I start thinking the strangest things. Like, do the people in Australia call the rest of the world the up over? Why is flying so safe? Do they call the place where you land a terminal? And why does Donald Duck wrap a towel around him when he gets out of the shower? Goddamn duck don't wear pants. Thank you very much. You're all the way. You're trying to be it. Going back to this. Some ethel song by Bob Dylan. It's called I'll Be Your Baby Tonight. So close your eyes. Close the door. Now you don't have to worry. Tonight. What are you divorces, you know?